situation, always.
That I ain't going
nowhere.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. That I wasn't going.
So you've gotten ready for that party. That special party that you've gotten your new dress, you got your makeup done, you got new shoes, you've all dressed up, you're looking fine, you're looking pink, and then you arrive at the party and you notice that there's a particular girl all the way from the end of the room. Eyeshadow is giving, it's popping. The color wants to blind your eye. But then you're now wondering, why is my own not looking like that? Why is my own not shining? Why are other people not seeing and noticing my color and giving me compliment that, oh my god, your eyeshadow looks nice, your eyeshadow looks pink, oh my god, what brand of eyeshadow do you... No, come, let me tell you a secret. It is as simple as this eyeshadow primer. It's as simple as this, adding an eyeshadow primer to your makeup routine. Today, I'm going to show you why it is important to have an eyeshadow primer in your makeup box. This is a Flawless IV. I use this. I'm going to show you. I'm going to apply to one eye and I will not apply to the other eye, just so you see the difference. Showing is better than telling, you understand? If I show you something, you understand better than me telling you. So I'm going to show you. Take this color and apply it to both lids so you understand, you'll see what I'm talking about. This is without eyeshadow primer and this is with eyeshadow primer. Hope you can see the difference. This one, it's you can see it more. The color is popping. While this, it's not looking that great. It's looking dull and not as vibrant as this. Now that I've shown you the importance of owning an eyeshadow primer to your own makeup routine, hope I've been able to convince you and not to confuse you on the importance of eyeshadow primer. Because we cannot be looking anywhere in public, eh? No, it is important you learn. So this year, you must learn. All right, don't forget to like and don't forget to follow or subscribe for more makeup tips. Okay, bye.